It's been 60 years since the Vietnam War, where over 60,000 Aussies were conscripted and deployed from 1962. And in 1967, our Denise Drysdale found herself headed there, invited to perform for the troops for 3 weeks. The Gold Logie winner, along with good mate Patti Newton and Aussie rock band The Strangers, spent 3 weeks in Vietnam, and Ding Dong was only 18 years old. Ding Dong joins us now this morning from the Gold Coast in Queensland. Ding Dong, it's such a pleasure to speak to you as always. It's great to see you. What was it like in Vietnam? And where are you this morning?
I'm here at the Talai Country Golf Club with some of the guys. They're playing two up at the back. But Vietnam was one of those places, like, we didn't know what it was like. We'd only seen John Wayne in war movies and John Mills in London in war movies. And when we got there, it was quite amazing, landing at the airport and just seeing a lineup of jeeps and all the planes. And then we were whisked away, and we were the guys that were over there were the same age. They were 18 or 19 because of conscription, but they were the most beautiful guys, and they were gentlemen, and it was unbelievable to be there. Today brings back all the memories because of the Anzac Day, and what a wonderful day it's been all over the country. And I'd like to introduce, by the way, that's my little digger bear. Aww. And then we've got our beautiful medals that were out in 2018. It's a coin collection. The Australia Post does some amazing stuff. Anyway, I'm with JD. Come in, JD. How are you?
I'm very good, thank you.
And you're telling me you went to Vietnam in 1967?
1967 at the age of 17.
17?
Yeah, my parents had a sign for me to go.
You were that anxious to go? You missed...
No, I joined in 1967. At 15 years of age.
Oh.
And I was already 2 years more qualified than our Nashos, so.
Right.
And I joined to defend our country, so.
So you were there in 67, the same, what, the whole year?
No. I was in the Navy, and I've been 4 times to Vietnam, and we used to take the Australian and the New Zealand armies over. And then we used to bring back other ones that had already been at war, and
right.
And set it, and we let them go and have a swim to relax and enjoy themselves, so that they come back from a war thing.
A bit of R&R.
R&R, 100%. Yes.
Right. It was an amazing time. It was sad. We lost a lot of those boys, but today's one for celebration, for remembering them and remembering those that came back.
100%. First time I came back, people spat on me.
Oh.
But after that, they didn't.
No.
And now the young ones respect you.
I know it took 20 years to get your monument in Canberra. I was there that day for that memorial.
Yes.
It was quite... It brings back so many memories for me. I can remember the jungle shaking at one stage.
Yes.
It was in the morning about 7 o'clock, and they used to do harrowing techniques so you couldn't get your breakfast. Because the jungle used to shake. And, of course, Patti and I, it was just an amazing time. Now, I've got Seamus at the back doing the two-up. Seamus, thanks, JD.
You're welcome. Shame.
They've got $100. That's mine. I'll drop that. Drop that $100. Now, this is my two-up. The post office, the 1948 coins, which was when I was born. But Seamus, tell us about your pennies.
These pennies belong to my grandfather, and they've been handed down in the family to my father, old Seamus, deceased. And I'm the young Seamus now. I carry on the tradition of the pennies and the two-up.
Right. And it's legal today.
Oh, is it?
What, you play it every day, every weekend?
Oh, I'm trying to get a game in somewhere.
I remember they used to play two-up down the lane when Mum and Dad had the pub. So you've been playing this for how long?
20 years.
Oh, you liar. It's longer than that. Anyway, get back to the game.
Throw your pennies up.
Okay.
All right. Let's see if they're lucky. Oh.
They won't. I don't think they move. I think they're supposed to.
Then.
Yeah. All right, then. Here.
Put them on your fan there, darling.
All there right. we are. Hang on, three?
Yeah, three, Patty.
Here we go.
You boys, get your money ready. Get your money up here. Get your money up here.
Oh, no. I'll owe it. Oh! Oh, look.
Tails!
She's won. Tails it is.
Take your money. Take your money.
Typical. Now, if I can speak to Troy for a moment. Troy, you're opening at 12. What are you expecting? An onslaught?
We are. We've got 200 booked in the restaurant. Two up starts at 1:30 today. So we're going to, you know, enjoy the celebrations of the people that have gone before us and the people that are still currently serving. So,
that's right.
Yeah, we're looking forward to a great day.
All right, then. And thanks very much. And as I said, it's one of those days with... It evokes so many memories for all these people, and it's great to see the crowds at the shrines all over Australia, and the whole thing is, lest we forget.
Lest we forget.
Thank you.
Well done, Nancy. You're fantastic.
Yeah, an absolute treasure.